Welcome everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to sign up for the US Amazon affiliate program. I will take you through the step-by-step process to create your own US Amazon Associates account. Once you are signed up, you will have access to US Amazon Associates Central and your affiliate dashboard. And from there, you can head over to US Amazon website, find the products you want to promote, copy your affiliate link, and share it on your website, blog, social media pages, YouTube, TikTok, Pinterest, Facebook, and anywhere. And when someone from US buys anything through your link, you will earn a commission up to 10% of the product's price. So let's get started and let me show you how you can create a US Amazon affiliate account. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet, or laptop, whatever device you are using, and go over to Google and search US Amazon affiliate. Once you searched US Amazon affiliate, different Amazon Associates Central website will be appeared at the top search result. But here you have to choose the Amazon.com affiliate program. So here you have to select the website where you find affiliateprogram.amazon.com. And then you will be landed in this sign up page. And here at the top right, you can see which country is selected. As we have come to Amazon.com Associates website, your United States has been automatically selected. And that is where our Amazon Associates account will be based on. So here in this page, to create your Amazon affiliate account, you have to click on sign up, and that will land you in the Amazon sign in page. Now if you already have an Amazon account, you can just enter your email address or phone number and password and you can continue. But if you don't have an account, you have to create an account. But here's the important thing that I would like to suggest. If you already have an Amazon account for shopping, then don't create an Amazon affiliate account with that shopping account. Rather, you should create a different Amazon account for affiliate account. And with that affiliate account, you can sign up to any country's Amazon affiliate program. So you have to separate your Amazon shopping account with Amazon affiliate account. Because if you accidentally buy anything from your own Amazon affiliate link, your Amazon affiliate account might be blocked or suspended as you clicked your own link and buy your own product. And that's the rule of Amazon affiliate program. So if you don't have any separate Amazon account for affiliate program, then here make sure you select create new account and create your Amazon account with your first name, last name, email address, and password. Now once you've done that, you will be landed in the Amazon affiliate sign up page. Now as I already have a separate Amazon account for affiliate account, here I'm gonna select on sign in, and here I'm gonna enter my email, and let's click on continue, and then I'm gonna enter my password, and let's click on sign in. Once you signed into your Amazon account, now you will be in the Amazon affiliate program sign up page. So here at first you need to enter your pay name. And here you have to enter your full name, which exactly appear on your bank account. Because that's how you're gonna get paid when you make some money on your Amazon Associates account. So here you have to put your full legal name. And then below it, under address line 1, you have to enter your exact address, which is also appeared in your government issued IDs and bank account. But you might be thinking, as I am creating the US Amazon affiliate account, I should enter the address from United States. But no, you don't need to do that. Amazon lets you create affiliate account for any country that you want just using your own country's residential address. So you don't need to worry about US address, just use your own country's legal address and you will be accepted into Amazon affiliate US dashboard. Now if you have a long address, then you can also enter it on address line 2 and 3, and then you have to enter your city. So let me quickly enter my details. Once you finished with your name, address and city accurately, scroll down a little bit, go over to country and change it to your country from United States. Once you selected your country, go over to state providence or region, and here enter your state providence or region. And then here enter your zip code, postal code or pin code. Once you've done that, below phone number, select your country code, and then right to it, enter your phone number. Once you put your phone number, lastly you have to select who is the main contact for this account. As you are creating this US Amazon affiliate account for yourself, here you're gonna keep it selected as the pay listed above. But if you are doing it for someone else, then here you can select on someone else, and then you need to enter the contact name and the contact phone number of whoever you are creating the account for. As this is going to be my own US Amazon Associates account, here I'm gonna again select the pay listed above, and that's what majority of people gonna select as they are creating their own account. Now once you selected that, here in this page at the bottom, click on next. And that will bring you to this page, and here you have to list the URL link of your website, mobile apps, social media accounts or pages like YouTube channel, Twitch, Instagram, TikTok, Pinterest, Facebook or whatever accounts or pages where you have a decent amount of followers. Now here, whatever URL that you are going to be using, make sure you have at least 500 subscribers or followers if you are using any social media accounts or pages. But if you have any website or mobile app, then you can directly enter your URLs. So as I have this YouTube channel, I'm gonna paste URL of my YouTube channel here under your websites. And also you have to do the same. If you have YouTube channel, any social media pages or accounts or website, then you have to enter your URL under websites. And if you have any mobile app, then you have to enter your URL under mobile app. So you have to keep this in mind. So once you put your URL, now here click on add, and your added URL will be listed here. And if you want to list more URL links, then you can do that as well. Just enter the URL and click on add, and it will be listed here. So once you've done that, now scroll down and click on next. And if your listed traffic source is directed primarily at children under 13, then here you have to select yes. And if it is not, then you have to select no. Here I'm gonna select no, as my YouTube channel is not made for kids. And then let's click on confirm. And then that will bring you to this page. And here at first, you need to enter your preferred associate store ID. Here I'm gonna just name it under my channel name. It doesn't matter whatever name you have for your associate store ID. Just name it under your social media accounts, website or apps. And then here you have to tell Amazon about the content you create. So here you have to briefly describe that what you do on your YouTube channels, websites, apps, social media accounts or pages link that you have provided. As I have provided my YouTube channel URL, here I'm gonna describe I create how-to tutorials on various websites, tools, apps, services and social media platforms, providing easy to follow guides for users. And that's it. Now under here, which of the following best describe your content, you have to select the type of content that you create. Now here, if you have listed your website URL, then here you have to select on blog, content or niche websites, comparison shopping engine, coupons or deals website, depend on the type of website you have. And if you have provided URL of your YouTube channel or any social media pages or account, here you have to select on search. And then you have to select how did you know about Amazon affiliate program. Here you can select any of this, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna select word of mouth. And lastly, you need to enter the above captcha here. And if the characters on the captcha is not properly visible to you, then here you can click on try a different image. And also you can try listening to the audio captcha. Now here let me enter the above characters real quick. And then lastly here, you need to agree to the terms and condition of Amazon Associate program. So here click on this checkbox and at the bottom right, click on finish. And there it is, congratulations. Now you will be granted full access to Associate Central 24 hours a day. And here you will find your unique associate ID. And importantly note that if you don't able to get 3 qualified sales after 180 days since the day you created your Amazon US affiliate account, your application and access to Associate Central will be withdrawn and your Amazon US affiliate account will be deleted. So make sure you get at least 3 qualified sales within the next 180 days after creating the account. So now here you don't have to do anything. Just at the bottom, it will ask you to enter your payment and tax information, which you can do it later. So now here let's select on later. And there it is. Now you will be landed in your US Amazon affiliate accounts dashboard. And once you make any sales, you can see your reports here. And that's it. Once you get access to your US Amazon Associates dashboard, now to start promoting Amazon US products, you have to check one thing in your account so that you can get the affiliate links of any product that you select. So here in this page at the header, select on tools and click on Sitestripe. And then here click on learn more. And here under display settings, make sure the display status is enabled. And if it is not, just enable it. And under here, make sure get link and share both are checked, because this will help you generating the affiliate link of any product that you want to promote. Now once you've done that, once everything is correct, now we can start promoting Amazon US product. And in order to do that, open up a new tab on your browser and go to Google and search Amazon US. And then visit to Amazon.com US website. Now once you're in the Amazon.com US website, at the top right, you can find Amazon Associates Sitestripe. And it must be enabled in your account. Now to get affiliate link of any product that you want to promote, just go to search bar and enter the name of the product that you want to promote. And from the results, select the right product. Once you selected your product, now to generate the affiliate links, in Amazon Associates Sitestripe, click on text under get link. And affiliate link of your selected product will be generated under here. And here you will have your store ID, tracking ID, and the affiliate link you get will be a short link, and this is suitable for social media accounts, pages or YouTube channel. And if you have a website, then here you can select on full link and you can copy this link. But as I want to promote on my YouTube channel or social media accounts, here I'm gonna select on short link. And that's it. That's pretty much it. That's how you can sign up for US Amazon Affiliate Program and get accepted into your US Amazon Affiliate Dashboard. And from now, your goal should be to generate 3 qualified sales within the next 180 days so that your Amazon US Affiliate account will not be suspended and you can get fully approved to Amazon US Affiliate Program. And then you can link your US bank account and you can start receiving payments. But if you are not from US, you might be wondering how I'm gonna get paid as I don't have any US bank account. But don't worry, I already made a video on that topic. How to create digital US bank account from any country. I will link this video in the description, also in the cards. You can watch that video and you can get a digital US bank account if you are not from USA. And you can link that account in your Amazon Associates account and you can receive payments with that. And that's all. If you think I helped you with this video, then please hit that like button and leave a comment if possible. So thanks for watching. And if you want to open an US bank account from any country, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.